डिफरेंट डिफरेंट पोज बिकॉज ये फिर आप उनको भी साथ दे दें सबसे पहले कॉन्ग्रेचुलेशन
थैंक यू
ट्रेलर देखा हम सभी ने मतलब बहुत ही धमाकेदार ट्रेलर है सो सभी को बहुत ही पसंद भी आ रहा है इस वेब सीरीज का हम के बारे में क्या कहना चाहेंगे तो सबसे पहले ये जानना चाहेंगे
लेडीज फर्स्ट
हम इज अबाउट बॉन्डिंग हम इज अबाउट रिलेशनशिप देयर इज ड्रामा देयर इज रोमांस आई थिंक इट्स अ फुल पैकेज ऑफ एंटरटेनमेंट सो इट्स एंटरटेनमेंट एंटरटेनमेंट एंड एंटरटेनमेंट So, what do you
want to
say?
You're saying Hum is about bounding and it's like be careful what you wish for, you might get it. It's like, you know, the grass is always not greener on the other side. Kabhi kabhi humko kuch chahiye hota hai, but desperately, but jab mil jata hai, toh we think, fuck, I mean, it's not good enough for our sacrificing, whatever it is, for our love and all that. So, it's about bonding, it's about three sisters, how they come from a small town to, you know, Bombay.
Yeah, three sisters who come to Bombay from a very small town and how their lives change so differently because each of them are so opposite to each other. So talking about Devina, who's the elder sister, she's a very sweet, nice girl, and Isha being the overambitious girl, totally opposite. Third one is a full moofart and she just says things. So being so different from each other, they still love each other and they still like are together, and I think that's the journey that is all about Hum.
He's a very righteous person. He's a completely Raymond man. He's always right. He's very focused on his work. He's focused on his love. He loves love. He loves friends. He loves friendship and love. So he loves both the girls. And the thing is, he's not wrong. I mean, he's in love with both the girls. He's not a player.
He is a player.
He's a very righteous person.
He's a player in in real and real life, both of them.
Do you think so? No.
Of course.
So, come to Rahul Nanda. Rahul Nanda is a very righteous person. And how he also wished something, like he want to do something, which should not be done. But he kar leta hai. And how he loses some person against some person and some person against some person. So yeah, it's a very nice character, lots of layers, and it's a complete package. Yeah.
The tagline is actually quite catching. Be careful what you wish for, it might just come true. Because, you know, we want to be like, you know, as me, I mean, I wanted to be an actress, being Karishma Sharma. So I'm happy, but like, you know, there are perks and cons of being somebody. So it's just that what happens when you actually wish for something and it actually comes true. It's like, you know, you want to like sleep and get up as Ambani, and then there's so many things that happen. So I think in that context, yeah.
And Karishma ji, ye jo rich boy hai, wo kafi romantic bhi hai, aur kya kya quality hai is rich boy ke andar?
I think Rahul Nanda is somebody who's a lot of fun. Mm-hmm. So you'll see that from Isha's perspective, he's a player. He's always has women around him, and and but he's a good guy by heart. You know, there are always people who show that they're very tough and like, you know, they're like these macho people, but then inside they're really nice people. So I think Rahul Nanda would be one of that character.
तो क्या होता है, कैसा मजा आता है, जानिए दो मिनट में कि कैसा मजा आता है जब ब्यूटीफुल गर्ल कमेंट देती है, तो बहुत मजा आता है. दिन में लड्डू फूटता, दिन में लड्डू फूटता, मजा आता लड्डू फूटता. कुछ नहीं, शो में तो बहुत बड़ी गोल्ड डिगर है.
गोल्ड गर्ल
नहीं, गोल्ड डिगर.
पैसे
मनी, शी जस्ट फाउंड मूला मूला मूला. And she's a very free spirit girl from a small town.
Ambitious.
And she's not wrong in starting, but circumstances, choices makes her wrong or not wrong. Maybe she's right in her part and she's not wrong in her other part. So it depends about person to person, how you take, like how you take your success, how you take your right or wrong. So it depends on person to person, how you take that. For her, she's right. Maybe for me also she's right, because she has something of her own. So we cannot judge that person, whatever that person is going through. So maybe she is right, yes, for a gold digger. Digger, digger.
Wow, great.
Wow,
and,
yeah.
Okay, yeah. जब सबसे पहले आप लोगों को बताया गया कि इस तरह की एक वेब सीरीज करनी है हम ऑल्ट बालाजी के जरिए, then क्या कुछ फीलिंग थी, क्योंकि अब हम देख रहे हैं वेब सीरीज का प्रचलन है और लोगों को बहुत ही पसंद भी आ रही है. चाहे पिछली ढेर सारी वेब सीरीज हम उठा के देख रहे हैं, लोगों को बहुत ही पसंद आ रही है.
For me, मैंने तो रागनी ऑलरेडी किया था. सो व्हेन आई गॉट द ऑफर आई वाज, बिकॉज़ ये कैरेक्टर रागनी से बिल्कुल ऑपोजिट है, इट्स नॉट सिमिलर टू हु करिश्मा इज. सो आई थॉट दैट विल बी वेरी चैलेंजिंग फॉर मी एज एन एक्टर, बिकॉज यू नो व्हेन यू आर समबडी इट्स वेरी इजी टू, लाइक रागनी वाज समबडी हु इज मी, वेरी बोल्ड, वेरी फन, एंड शी इज गोइंग आउट देयर एंड लाइक यू नो किलिंग द घोस्ट व्हाटएवर. बट दिस गर्ल इज has so much emotion, has so much emotions, and there's a lot going on, there's ups and downs, it's not just like fun, but there's so much. So I think to play such a character, it was very difficult at times. I had to psych myself a lot, but you know, our director helped us, and our other co-actors also were really nice. So I think that's why I feel it was a great opportunity taking up this.
जी.
When
I was doing about to finish Behad around September, October, that time I got a call from Ekta Ma'am, and I was very thrilled and ecstatic, because doing a digital debate, what doing with Ekta Kapoor, what's better. So it was the right platform, and the story was absolutely very nice. It was not a hero story or something, you know, a love story. It's about emotions, it's about, you know, of three families can sit and watch. Three sisters can sit and watch, whole family. It's like, have you seen Kapoor and Sons? It's a complete package. So, you know, I guess everybody can watch, see together and feel the emotions of people, feel the emotions of journey about the guy and the girls and the family and blah, 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 blah. Yeah.
Okay, agar main social media ki agar baat karun, trailer to logon ko bahut hi pasand aa raha hai. Iske alawa aap log jo bhi picture post karte hain ya aap log ke jo bhi गाने आते हैं वो लोगों को बहुत ही पसंद आते हैं, जैसा कि हमने देखा करिश्मा जी का, आपके भी हमें ढेर सारे जी
मेरा कुछ नहीं जाता
जी. तो इस ये जो सोशल मीडिया की जो फैन फॉलोइंग है, आप बहुत क्या कुछ कहना चाहेंगे अपने फैंस के लिए, अपने इस ये जो फीलिंग.
थैंक यू सो मच. आई एम गोना फिनिश 1 मिलियन इन लाइक प्रोबब्ली टुडे मे बी, बट आई एम गोना पोस्ट लाइक अ रियली नाइस पिक्चर फॉर ऑल ऑफ यू गाइस, एंड थैंक यू सो मच फॉर गिविंग मी सो मच लव एंड सपोर्ट, बिकॉज़ I feel without you guys, I would have not been who I am today, because you guys love me so much and people give me that opportunity to, like, you know, be a part of a lot of projects just because you guys watch me. So thank you so much, and please watch all my things.
मैं कुछ नहीं, हम के बारे में बात करना चाहूँगा. Please watch हम streaming on 30th, and बाकी जो बात करनी होगी मैं अपना social media में जाऊँगा और post कर दूँगा.
एक आखिरी सवाल एकता कपूर जी के बारे में, क्या कहना चाहेंगे आप लोग, जिस तरह से वो क्रांति लाती हैं, चाहे वो टीवी
की क्रांति. Yeah, I know from so many years, but I know of her, of course, but don't know her. But since when I met first time, like normally people say sometimes they get intimidated when they watch me or they meet me, But Ekta was the first person I got intimidated first time when I saw. Because first time when I entered the office, and she was like, one school teacher coming on, and everybody waiting on a table, and oh, yes, ma'am, what's up? Yeah. So, and she was so nice, that's why she's there on top, and there's a reason why she's there on top,
yeah.
Because she is very passionate about her work, and she is a queen, and she slays.
I think she's given me the opportunity for Ragini, you know, she believed in me, and I think she knows so much about every character, you know, there's so many, probably 10 shows that she's doing, but like every character, she knows what her character is, and I think she's a wonderful person, and thanks to her, thank you so much, ma'am, for giving me this opportunity.
जो आपका ही जो हिट हुआ है वही नो प्रॉब्लम चलेगा
ठीक है
तो खुशी जी आप कुछ लिपसिंग करना चाहेंगे आप
नहीं नहीं मैं इसमें मेरा घाटा मैं बजाऊंगा
अच्छा ओके ओके
कुछ सोच के बोला होगा तूने इस प्यार को तोला होगा तूने अब ना है तो फिर ना सही दिलबर तुमने इसमें तेरा गाना मेरा कुछ नहीं जाता ज़्यादा प्यार हो जाता तो मैं सह नहीं पाता I'm bad singer thank you but please guys
अपने गाने के लिरिक्स भूल गई है
तुम गाओ अपने गाओ ना अपने गाने का गाओ
वो बहुत पुराना हो गया
तो क्या हो गया यार
I am hip हम releasing 30th July streaming all 12 episodes हम
ये तो तुम ऐसे कर रहे हो ना ये चार उंगली तुम्हारे साइड होती है
हम 30th July.
Hum, hum, hum. Okay, wow. Great. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
And hum.
Hum.
Good luck. Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
And hum.
And hum.
Hum.
Hum.